All right, everyone behind the booth, I need you to make like 4 steps back. We need to make some room for the next act. Oh my God, you know what's coming. Also make some room because I'm coming through. The moment you've all been waiting for. Oh, I feel the excitement. Step back. Step back. Hello, camera. Yes, you know what's coming. A combination of Earth's fury and the power of time itself. Toronto, are you prepared for what's coming? Exactly. You are not prepared. Get prepared. I feel the excitement on the higher mezzanine. How are we doing up there? So you're doing shit up there, eh? I said, how we doing up there? There we go, applause. Yeah. Just a friendly reminder, you can't smoke or vape inside the venue. They said, take that outside. You can't do them things in here. Yes, boo them, boo them. Toronto, guess what? An earthquake is upon us. Great bombardment is about to terrorize this place. True darkness and black will engulf all of this building. Do you understand? For the next hour, raise your cups, raise your hands. For the almighty Perc!
Destroy!
écoute ça.
We'll be right back.
times when I'm flipping, bar sipping, car dipping, grand wood grain gripping.
impossible. Got as close to God as chemically possible. The biggest crowd I've managed before this was 300 strong. 15 lumps just about managed to stop me from killing each other. But everybody here was in love. I mean, the drugs were breaking down social barriers. Even old Frankie couldn't dream that up. Peace by ecstasy.
Yeah. Toronto! Show how he pulls it out! Show how he pulls it out!
Stop this mind.
Toronto Boiler Room, we want to thank you. We want to thank you at home for listening. And also, unfortunately, we're about to end the night. Only the stream. Because here we're going to keep partying for another while. So, thank you for watching and thank you for listening. If you're not here, I'm so, so sorry. But we're going to have a little private party in your absence. So, here we go.